Hello everybody, this is Sunny from Fruitful Trade. Do you know, more than 200,000 foreign buyers come to Yiwu every year to buy goods. Why did they choose to buy in Yiwu? And why can Yiwu market provide such cheap products? Today's video will show you the answer. Before you watch, you are welcome to leave a message, forward and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for your support. Why choose Yiwu sourcing? Why more than 200 foreign buyers come to Yiwu market to purchasing goods every year? Everyone has their own different answers. Number 1. More than 300,000 kinds of commodity. You can find almost anything here. Number 2. Most suppliers are directly from factory, so prices are very low. Number 3. You can purchase even one carton per item with wholesaler price. Number 4. Only cost a few minutes to visit a showroom. Number 5. You can put more than 200 kinds of goods to a container. Number 6. English packing for sale in foreign market. Number 7. Latest design. Every people know, no new design, no business here. Number 8. Thousands of factories around here. It's easy to visit some factories, only cost one day. Number 9. Honest businessmen, nicer commercial atmosphere. Number 10. Beautiful and safe city. Number 11. More than 500 hotel and restaurants. Number 12. Convenient traffic to send goods or travel. More foreign purchasers come here. More factories come to Yiwu to set showroom. It makes Yiwu market become more and more competitive. Authority conclude Yiwu market will be the center of international trade of commodity. Welcome to Yiwu to start your fortune tour. Now you know why choose Yiwu market advantage. Why can Yiwu market provide such cheap products? Number 1. Location advantage. Yiwu is one of the six major logistics centers of Yangtze River Delta manufacturing base. There are hundreds of thousands of factories around Yiwu. It's a huge manufacturing base of China. The competition is very fierce. If the factories want to survive, they must provide cheaper product with better quality. As you may know, most of the stores in the Yiwu international trade market are the showrooms of the factory. So, when you go to the market, you are facing hundreds of thousands of factories. What you can get is the real factory price. Normally, there are hundreds of factories behind one product. There are enough space for you to choose the right product and negotiate the price. Number 2. Scale effect. When hundreds of thousands of factories get together, you cannot ignore the scale effect. Materials cost, logistics cost, workforce cost are much lower than any other places in China. Number 3. Strong support by government policy. In order to keep the prosperous of EU market and make it more developed, the central government gives Yiwu City the biggest administration right of all the county-level cities in China. As a county-level city, Yiwu has its own customs. It was the first one and only one in China's county-level city. Yiwu's small commodity market is the largest light industrial products distribution center in China. Thousands of containers sent to foreign countries every day. With customs, import and export inspection and quarantine, foreign exchange management and other agencies can greatly speed efficiency. Besides, Yiwu has an airport, which was also the first one in China's county-level city. Number 4. The way of Yiwu businessman making money. The local Yiwu businessman is proud of chicken feather change sugar story. This story is like their Bible. In the 1970s, The native Yiwu was the pioneer of small business. They used sugar as the exchange materials to collect chicken feather, and then they made chicken feather into other products to make a little money. That's the way how they make money. As time goes by, this story has become history, but it still inspired the Yiwu people. They know a tiny step can still make big money. Based on this theory, Yiwu people make Yiwu market the cheapest wholesaler market of the world. Did you also see the reason to come to Yiwu? If you are planning to visit Yiwu and need help, please feel free to contact us. Today's video is here. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.